When you're kind to others, Allah will be kind to you. When you reach out to others, Allah will reach out to you. When you're assisting others, you will definitely receive the assistance of Allah. And if you were to create ease for others, Allah will create ease for you in this world and the next. Remember, never to be vulgar or abusive, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bless you.